Facing again the mirror, smiling with quiet sorrow, looking for the emotions that she had known.